I'm getting sick of this TV every night. I mean, you know, we can do the same thing in a nightclub.
Well, almost. Good morning. Janice Darlin Enterprises. I got two words for you. Drop dead. Twice.
Irving?
Calls me to tell me Dr. Cyclops is on Channel 9 tonight.
Christ.
I've seen it twice already.
Good morning. Is Miss Darlin in her office now?
Miss Darlin's in conference. Would you like to speak to her secretary?
Oh, no, no, no. Just say to Miss Darlin, I should like to see her when she has time, huh?
Yes. Was there something else, Mr. Zinter?
Oh, no, no, no. Goodbye.
What a character. A regular two-eyed Dr. Cyclops.
Even the bow.
Good morning. May I see Miss Darlin, please? He's a real weirdie. Wonder what his game is.
Who cares?
You know, Morton thinks he's a crackpot. I heard him telling Cooper so. Old Bug Eyes really has the execs worried.
But what?
That's just it. They don't know.
Oh. So anyway, back to Irving.
Good morning, Miss Darlin. Good morning.
Good morning. I couldn't get away any sooner. Is it important?
Miss Darlin, do you remember the big cat I showed you last week? No?
What about it?
Well, I want you to look at him. Come.
No.
Quite a difference, yes?
You're young again. Can you realize what that means? You're a kitten again. Your whole life to live over. How does it feel?
I think perhaps you'll be able to find out for yourself, Miss Darlin. Today will be your first injection.
You a memo. Mr. Zinthrop has carte blanche to order anything he requires.
It is no concern of yours, Gleason.
Make out a check for the full amount.
Sue? Mary. Can I talk to Mr. Lanham? Bill? Hey, listen. Gleason just got a bill for $2,300. Zinthrop. Enzyme extracts.
Yes, 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 we are making progress. There's great improvement in the tissue.
Why is it taking so long? It's the third week.
You forget, my dear, there's more to you than a little kitten, huh? Besides, there's a difference in metabolism.
Why not increase the dosage? Wouldn't that step up the process?
Patience, my dear, patience. We must tread lightly, with care, your arm, please. You know, I've been experimenting with a concentrated solution of the enzymes. Oh, a great deal more powerful than the solution I've been using in your injection.
Oh?
Yes. And I think it will be better for lotions. It's an emollient lotion. It'll make estrogenic creams and all such products old-fashioned. My dear, Stalin will be world famous, bringing you to millions.
You're right, Zinthrop. Going to be a few red faces in my advertising department.
But I am right. Why, your own mirror will tell you that I am right. Why, you look at least 5 years younger than you looked 3 weeks ago.
I know.
Rick. Lunch. Lunch.
You'll have to translate for me, Coop. I'm not very good at that technical stuff. Pseudo-technical. Now, Mr. Zinthrop's a very capable confidence man from what I read in his letter. He claims he can stimulate the processes of rejuvenation through the use of enzymes extracted from wasps.
Oh, for...
Well, what are you two Sherlock's going to do about it?
Right now, I don't know.
Frankly, I'm getting tired of the whole business. That woman's so intent on holding back time, she's ready to fall for the first phony line she hears. Wasps.
Phil.
Face the facts. Mary Janice Starlin has built her whole life on youth and beauty. Now that she's losing them, she's scared to death. But right now, she's on cloud nine with that quack Zinthrop that I'd hate to be around when she comes back down to Earth.
Well, maybe we can let her down easy. I think we owe her that much.
Yeah. What are we going to do? We can't just let Zinthrop build up her hopes and then knock the props out from under her.
How can he do such a terrible thing? Poor Jan. There must be something we can do before it's too late.
He's got a mighty convincing argument. Very impressive to the layman. 10-1, he's got a record just as impressive. There are ways to find out. The answer might be right here in our hands. Ted. I'm going to keep this letter for a day or two.
Wait a minute. Suppose she finds out it's gone. I'm the only one with access to that desk. She'll know I took it.
Well, it's a chance you have to take, Mary.
I think we can be pretty sure that Coop knows what he's doing, honey.
Well, come on, young lovers.